Okay, we got a CN westbound coming. So we got Illinois Central 2714. 8850 and GECX 2037. Awesome. A GECX unit. I'm at Coburn Street today on the Dundas sub, milepost 77.66. All on this Friday, May 20th, 2022. Train, we're on YouTube, This train is CN M397, originates from Toronto, Ontario, McMillan Yard, and heads to Gary, Indiana, where it terminates. Open. of CN M397. Off it goes to Gary, Indiana. We got a grader over there. So anyways, let's see if we get any more. Next scene, roll it. Here comes VSME3. It'll be heading into the station. We got F40PH number 6410 in the front. There it goes, heading to the station, and then after that it'll be heading off to Windsor. So here's the next scene, roll it. We got CN L509 coming east. So we got 5738, SD75i dual. This train originates from Sarnia, Ontario. Terminates here at the London East Yard. there's the end of CN L509 right there. Off it goes to the London East Yard. Next seam, roll it. Here comes VS 76 heading out of the London station. So we got F40PH 6429 in the front. Time's up. I'll be heading out now. So this will wrap it up for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe. Click the bell notifications. And leave a comment down below. Train Aware signing off. Peace to you.